A majority of young Australians are likely to support the upcoming voice referendum, according to a new poll by the Australia Institute. Young adults aged 18 to 39 and migrants are the most likely to vote yes, while those aged over 60 are more likely to vote no. Residents in their 40s had the most undecided voters, while Australians in their 50s are equally split, both for and against the voice. And according to the poll, 52% of voters overall support the referendum. The data also found young people to be most unsure about the meaning of the vote. Australians are set to vote on the voice referendum later this year.